Good morning, middle two students. This video is about erosion of ozone layer and global warming. First, pollutants of ozone layer. The first one known as chlorofluorocarbon compounds and also known as freon and used as cooling substance in air conditioning sets. Second one known as methyl bromide gas, which is used as insecticide to preserve stored agriculture groups. Number three, halons, which are used as fire extinguisher. Number four, nitrogen oxides, which are produced from burning of ultrasound airplane fuel. So, how we can protect ozone layer from erosion? First, by reduce the using of chlorofluorocarbon compounds. Two, by stop producing of Concorde aeroplane. Second, global warming. But what's meant by global warming? It's continuous increase in the average temperature of the Earth's near surface, which is troposphere. Reasons of global warming phenomena: due to greenhouse effects. But what's meant by greenhouse effect? It's trapping of infrared radiation in troposphere due to increasing the greenhouse gases. And what are greenhouse gases? First one is carbon dioxide gas. Number two, chlorofluorocarbon compounds. Number three, methane gas. Number four, nitrogen oxides. And finally, water vapor. But what are the negative effects of global warming? Number one, melting of ice and snow for North and South poles, which leads to disappearance of some glacial areas. Number two, extinction of some polar animal like polar bear. Number two, it causing several climatic changes, such as tropical hurricanes, destructive floods, drought waves, and forest fire. Thank you, middle two. See you later and good luck.